And as we get ready for almost freezing temps here on the Gulf Coast, a number of shelters are now open. In Mobile, the Salvation Army will open when the temperature drops below 40. In Escambia County, the Ensley First Baptist Church is open to women and children. And in Santa Rosa County, a shelter for the homeless or heatless will be open at Ferris Hill Baptist Church in Milton.